All right, let me.
I'm
Well,
pretty. I want to give them one last donation.
I'm pretty sure Phil Spencer said in 2024 Q1 all of the COD games are gonna be. That actually
At
might
least
be.
all the,
That might be
at least
false.
all the old ones.
Yeah.
Let me know when the game starts, please.
The
I
game
just
has
selected. I know. I just selected my leader.
Oh, I'm gonna go
Black
drone.
Ops 1. I
Why
can't
are you
find
so
it
hell
in
bent
the
on gifting
store because
Alex
really
Black
want to play
Ops?
zombies. I really want to play zombies, and I want to. I don't want to wait. I want to play it right now.
I lost my disc again, Sean. I know you.
You didn't.
I did. I went into the catacombs of my dungeon and lost it, like Alex
N
did.
not even you're that dumb.
Not even me. Are you? Sh Hey, Sean. You have no idea how dumb I can be. Okay.
Has the game started yet?
The game is about to start. I would tab into the game right now.
Right now. All right.
Yep, the game started. We're here. We're
Sir,
ready to
my
go.
troops are ready to go. You
Sir,
ready to
my
charge?
troops are ready to go. Who are we going against here? We're going against a Jeremiah, a Johnson, and a Desi. Have you picked Trox for any particular reason, Alex?
Supply package. No, I went random.
Oh.
I too went random if you were curious.
I wasn't curious. I don't really care what you're gonna do, Sean. I shan't hold thou.
CB.
CB. I think using an abbreviation for that particular phrase is actually quite funny. I like that.
Yeah, I tend to agree.
Yeah, CB. It's sort of like cool and, you know. I don't
If you
know.
know, you know.
If you know, you know. And I think a lot of people probably do know. And a lot of people probably don't.
Right.
Which makes it
It
like
could really go either way.
we're part of the cool guys club if we know what CB means.
Generator constructed. Marines ready to serve.
You feel me?
Marines, look alive, Marines.
I'm always feeling you, Ed.
Yeah. That's what I love about you most,
Sound
Sean.
off,
You always
Marines.
know what I'm feeling. And you know. Wait, what?
You ready, Jarheads?
I've run out of bullshit.
Okay.
Alex, help. I've run out of bullshit.
I can't help you.
Oh my god. Come on, you've
constructed.
always got some crazy ass bullshit to come out with.
Eyes on
No,
Marines.
I'm too busy trying to fight this guy
Generator
for
upgrade
power.
complete.
Oh shit. Do you want me to come over?
No, that's.
Are you
Do you
okay?
need help? Do
Are
you need
you
help?
okay?
Are you
Yeah,
okay?
do you need help?
Alex? Are you all right against these grunts?
Yeah.
Look, that flag's not going to reinforce your grunts. You need help. You need help, dude.
Oh my god.
Does that
You're
really
gonna make him KMS.
KMS. Does that acronym work when you're talking about someone else?
Yeah, you're gonna make him want a KMS. Or yeah, you know what? You're right. It doesn't really work that well.
Isn't it KHS?
KYS.
K. Yeah. Wait, what? I'm confused.
We're up,
Alex, help.
next.
I don't know. I finally won the power fight over here.
Oh, okay. So
Yeah,
can
that
you
was
help us
like
with
the.
our
That was like the
previous?
longest power fight of my life. Oh my god.
Okay. Hey, I bet Putin would disagree.
Our allies' base is
Who?
under attack.
Putin.
Yes, sir.
He's having an
Oh,
even
probably.
longer power fight.
I guess
Stand
you could
to,
say that.
troops.
Yep. You see, I
Putin.
finally figured out some bullshit to say. Thank God for that. Ooh, ooh,
It's your
ooh.
command, Arbiter.
Try and.
Spartan Jerome, checking in.
Shall I put you some mines down? Maybe you could get
Show
that
me the enemy.
Jerome
All
close to
units.
the mines
This
and try and kill
guy
him.
just.
I can't say I care too much,
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
TBH.
Try and get him over there. Try and get him over there.
Marines under fire from enemy air units. Do
Come on,
your
Sean. You know you want to. Because those.
Yeah,
those...
I'll try to run through those in a second.
Those will kill him for sure.
Just give us the order. Priority is that point.
Priority is that point.
How can I assist? Rally point set.
Oh,
okay.
oh, 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 oh.
This
oh,
guy's
aiming
you're
to
gonna
run
kill him
through his
without the
mines.
mines. Oh my god, he got you! Oh, that was close, Sean. You nearly lost.
Ready for battle.
That's great. Oh, we got a flamer rush. Flamer rush, boys.
Attack.
Uh-oh, spaghetti-o.
All units. Moving.
Do they have any snipers?
Marines.
I do, yeah.
Do they?
Oh, no. No, I don't think they do. Don't think they do.
Alright, in that case, my honor guard's on the way.
I'm not really sure who they're going for here.
I guess they're going for me.
Why would they go for you? That's so stupid. Oh, they're transporting. They're going to you, Sean, if I had to guess. Or is he going to me? I don't know where he's going.
Going to me would be... Oh.
Is he going to you? I think he is.
Yeah. That would be silly because I have Sui sitting right here.
He's going to you. Upgrade complete. That actually amuses me, the fact that he completely changed his mind. There's a scout there. Just watch out for that in case any drops come in. I mean, shall I just let you vet your honor guard up?
Yeah, I don't need any help here.
Okay. Alex, do you need help? Do you need help?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, that's good. That's very good. Where do you need me? Well, that was a pathetic, feeble attempt.
Our ally's base is under attack. Yep.
A feeble and pathetic attempt.
I actually cannot believe how bad that was.
Yeah, it was like me doing a flamer rush, wasn't it? All units. Unbelievable. Generator upgrade complete. All units. Waiting orders. I'm actually going to go and push this expo.
This
presume.
Guy has snipers now.
Does he? Does he? All units. Come on, let's go. Hellbringers, where do you want us? And he does have the base set up. Look at this. Green's got JPBs, Alex. I don't know if that's relevant to you in some way. Our allies
are in trouble. Oh man, I just lost my chosen.
Affirmative. Sounds like Alex needs help.
Roger. Yep, please go help him immediately. Number one focus.
With the meat. Forget the middle, just go and help Alex.
I mean, I'm okay.
Go why don't you get the rest of your army here? One beam and you'd be wiped.
Precisely why I've not introduced him to my army. I want to put it in a Don before I lose it all.
Yeah, but the beam will get you regardless.
Well, he doesn't know it's there, though. He has no scout on me. You talking about?
Just bring your Marines in. I mean, you can keep your snipers there. Spread your Marines out all over. I don't know. You're getting, like, no value out of them right now.
I know. I'm going to get the value out of them once I have CT.
There's snipers back here. Right here.
Uh-huh. Now I can move in with my infantry.
Honor Guard says, bye-bye. I go home now, Daddy. I have done my work.
Oh, lovely. Lovely, Alex.
That was me, you...
All right. He quit. You shit on him so hard with a beam that he quit.
Oh my god, that was crazy.
I mean...
Once again, Sean with the hard carry. Sean with the hard carry.
I mean, look at me with all of those crazy stars. That's madness. I controlled the whole map that game. I don't know what you're talking about.
I held off a rush, you CB.
I mean, to be fair, you held it off because he went to Alex's base, got half shit on by me, and then came over to you.
I had three suicide grunts, ghosts, turrets, and my honor guard there.
You are the most prepared man in Chicago.
That's called preparation, C word.
You've already said that word once.
CB.
And we've agreed that we were going to use an abbreviation of it, Sean.
CB.
CB, that's right.
CB Radio. What does CB Radio stand for?
Cunt Bastard Radio. I don't know.
No, that's not true. Alex, what does CB? I feel like that's something you would know. What does CB stand for?
No, I've never even heard the CB Radio.
All right. Back to hunting.
I think Alex probably listens to the radio when he's drinking his morning coffee and eating his toast. You know, I can just imagine you sat there reading the newspaper
to the news
with the radio on.
We already know that he listens to the news.
But no, I think he has one of those old-timey wirelesses.
I listen to CNBC in the morning, usually.
But do you have one of those old wooden radios with the big dials on it that go...
No. I have thought about buying a an old-timey stock ticker machine, though. I thought those would be kind of cool. I mean, it doesn't function as, like, the old stock tickers, but I just thought it'd be a cool little, like, you know, desk piece.
A desk piece. What's your idea of a cool desk piece, Sean?
Alex, I'm having a problem.
All right.
Okay.
What do you think it is?
You can't find the game, which is a good thing.
I can't figure out how to buy it for you.
Oh, yeah. Okay, well, Sean wants to purchase Black Ops.
Let's have something you need to figure out.
Right, let's see what happens if I go to a different game. Is there a buy as gift option?
I think the problem you're running into, Sean, is that it's a 360 game, not an Xbox One game.
Yeah, that's probably why. Fuck.
You could always send him $15 to his PayPal or something.
Yeah, I'm gonna Venmo you $15 and then block you so that you can't send it back to me.
Yeah, but then what about if you have to do deals with Defender again?
I'll find another middleman.
What's that gonna do with anything?
And you'll have bought the game by then.
I think by the time the game is added onto Game Pass, then... Alex might actually find his disc.
Wait, how do I get to fuck send a payment? Okay, and then
Sean, block, fucking stop this.
Block him. Now he has no way to return the money back to me.
This is like some Robin Hood level shit.
I just really want to play Black Ops Zombies.
You know, a lot of people get the story of Robin Hood wrong. You know, they all think he stole from the rich and gave to the poor. And
I know. I mean, the true.
He never stole from the rich.
Oh, he only.
What's the true story?
Did they get it all wrong?
It's misinterpreted. I mean, it's not real.
He's been living in Batman's shadow. That's the problem. I mean, Batman takes that story over, and it becomes more, you know, interesting. So people forget Robin's side
of it. The fact
of
the matter is, Robin Hood stole from the government and gave back to the people what was taken to them via excessive taxation, right? That's the true story.
I like that story more.
Trust
goes.
Alex to
that's
know
very
that part of the story.
Friendly. That's
you
very,
have, it's, you
that's
have
very
the,
capitalism
yeah.
friendly.
Yeah. It was, what's his name, King John and the Sheriff of Nottingham, right?
You know, Nottingham isn't that far away from me. I've been to concerts there before. It's a nice place.
Wow, that's an amazing story, Ed.
That anecdote was worth interrupting Alex's unique story.
Your country is a small country. Everything is close by.
You know?
Yeah, exactly.
Well, not by UK standards. People in the UK wouldn't say London is close when they live in Manchester, but Americans might.
What is that? Like
how many hours?
Drive?
It's like a 3-hour drive for me.
Yeah, that's nothing. That's nothing.
Well, exactly. But people in the UK, that's not nothing.
That's everything to them.
That's yes. We don't just jump in the car and go, oh yeah, 3-hour trip. That's nothing. That's half a day. That's crazy.
By the way, I think this Dark Right guy is pretty good.
Okay. Well, have you got your big boy pants on, Sean?
I don't know if you guys remember his name.
Who?
Dark Right.
Dark Right. I don't recognize him. Roger
that. I don't recognize.
Well, I do.
I've got a jackrabbit. I went Gen first because I. Look at this. No. Oh my god. This guy sent all of his grunts here as well as a chopper. Look at that. That's crazy.
And Dark Blue is sending a jackrabbit over.
That is crazy. They really wanted this power. That's crazy.
Just try to grab your mini. I'm stealing minis.
I went Gen first. I kind of screwed myself.
Wait, why would you? Yeah, why would you go Gen first?
That is obsessed with Gen first.
Well,
yeah, on the power side. On the
I'm gonna lose both of my minis probably.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I went
this is
quit
insane.
Now.
What do you mean? I'm going hero, so and Jerome hero at that.
You should stop going Gen first.
Okay.
Well,
okay.
Especially on power
there,
side.
There's like
on power
very,
side
very
just
I wouldn't have won this fight regardless of going pad first. Because I sent a jackrabbit and two marines there and three grunts showed
you
up.
Gone,
a chop
you gone
and
quad
a
marine.
Jackrabbit. So regardless of the outcome of that fight, I would have lost. I can't believe this. Two minis.
go look at their minis. You already got this. Yeah, you're good. Alex got two minis.
I know, but it's just funny. It's just funny.
I'll take care of these minis back home.
Okay. I think I'll be okay because I'm gonna have my hero with his upgrade. So I'm not overly concerned about it. Although, do we know if this has a barracks on it or what? I'm not sure.
It's UNSC. It doesn't really matter.
You say that.
This guy's stealing your supplies. You're not going to do anything about it.
Well, he killed all my starting units, so I can't at the moment. We're up, now I can. Get yourself in order, Marines. Let's go. Our allies are attacking. I actually did get a little bit of the starting power over there, so it's not quite as cringe as it could have been.
You need to expo ASAP since you don't have any minis.
Yeah. I agree with that. I'll get an expo up here. We're up, Leathernecks. Get yourself. I'm actually not
doing
too.
Don't worry about this mini. Get out of here.
Well, I'm not doing anything else with my hero.
Go to the middle. Fight for nodes.
Okay.
They're taking the nodes back.
Okay.
All units. Yep. You have a fighting man, not a.
We've got a JPB coming in here.
Yeah. I kind of diverted them away from me by expoing. They're gonna be focusing on this expo here. All
units. Right.
At least I think they are.
Don't worry about this either too much.
Well, I'm concerned that he's gonna lock it and have like 1,000 JPGs come out of it.
Yeah, just put turrets. Generator
constructed. He's probably making sueys, to be honest, more than he is anything else.
This is
that's fine.
Stuff.
Okay, I'm going for nodes. Oh, we got a chosen here. Generator upgrade complete. Look at this crazy shit. Acknowledged. Our allies are attacking the enemy base. On the double. Get in your Mantis, Jerome. Man mansion's ready to go. All units. Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm really glad I got my hero out now. Oh, there was another fucking mine there. God damn it.
Here, you can help me fight.
Should we go
this
and push?
Guy over here?
Let's go and push this.
No, let's kill this right here.
What is it? Oh fuck.
It's just shit that you.
I
want to
try and kill this. I want to try and kill this.
Okay. So I'm just gonna let my Johnson die. Oh,
you didn't tell me that. I thought it was just flamers.
Buy this.
Okay. As soon as it's available.
Our base is under attack.
Our base is under attack. Never have enough overkill. Don't run your Johnson. Oh, yeah, you're being chased. Shit. Try and get in my Inspire.
I got a good amount of work done here. I got two guns on this guy.
I didn't know you were gonna lose your hero, Alex. Sorry.
Yeah, I'm being chased. Yeah, that's why I said come over here.
Yeah,
if I say come over here, it's like for a reason.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I don't just say that for no reason.
Okay. Okay.
You really pissed Alex off.
Well, I was nearly gonna kill. I could have killed the Chosen. That would have been a good. But now the Chosen's here and double teaming us. God damn it.
Yeah, we can fight him. If we killed all this shit earlier, I'd have more turrets set up.
Okay. And if I'd have killed this Johnson, this Chosen, he wouldn't be here right now. All units. Our allies' base is under attack. Barracks constructed. This is actually quite irritating. Command Mantis, all systems green. All units. There goes my downtime. All units. Fucking shit, man. All units. Our allies are in trouble. Oh my god, those mines. Supply pad upgrade complete. Our allies' base is under attack. Bunkers are quite irritating, aren't they? I hate them. I hate them. Command Mantis, all systems green. Sound off. Action at Oh, the Chosen's up there?
All units. That's fine.
Can you guys work on the nodes again?
Yeah. I can. I'm gonna wait until I've got a few snipers in a Don or two. What happened to my fucking Nightingale? Did they kill it?
Let's go, I've got bunkers.
Yep, okay. All units. Command Mantis, all systems green. Uh oh, beam. Oh, fucking hell.
You guys are not doing too well, huh?
Well, it's
we're fine. We're fine. All units.
All units. Killed the fucking It's the bunkers that are really fucking us up. And that drop turret isn't helping. I'm going to have to get out of there, Alex. I'm getting chewed up. One of our structures has been enemy spotted. All units. That is two of them as well. Fucking shit.
Wow, he killed the Johnson that was there. I looked away and he's dead.
Understood. Alright, well I'm massing up a
bit. Why haven't you expoed yet? You should have expoed while all of that was going on.
Yeah, I wasn't paying attention. Okay.
Dark Blue's going to you, Sean.
Yeah, I'm gonna just see how much damage I can do. Alright, I got this expo done.
Alrighty.
I think you might lose your expo. He's got Mantis. And I lost my Johnson and everything that could kill it earlier.
I need you guys to do some more stuff. This is rough.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm starting to get the Jerome ball up now anyway, so I think Green is going to get pushed back, as long as he's not over there. Ready for battle. All units. 092, ready for action. Our allies' base is under attack. All units.
All units. You're going to lose the base here, Sean. Our allies
are attacking the enemy base.
Oh, Green's only just building this base, by the looks of it. That's surprising. Didn't expect that. I'm gonna push this, try and get Dark Blue to pull back.
Yeah, yeah.
Fucking hell, those locusts are annoying.
Really starting to run out of options here, boys.
We're fine. Were you able to get anything done?
I got both of these
green,
bases and
green
I
is keeping
him.
Me pushed back a little bit,
fucked.
But I just need to get
on
top of him.
Good.
My problem now is that light Dark Blue is here protecting him.
Yeah,
it's
fine.
I can't fight him anymore.
Just rebuild here.
Can someone meet me here? I might need help.
Yeah. I'm not too far from you. I got Cody X coming. Local units. No problem.
Eyes on me, Marines. All units. I'm not really sure what Green's doing. He's got a lot of locusts. For some reason.
I'm trying to do this as well. Time
to try out my new tool. Gonna set up some siege for Green.
I'll get Lich soon.
Lich will be good for Green, I think, because he's got a pretty soft army. Unless you need it on your side. Supply pad upgrade complete. Supply pad constructed. Let's push this.
I need to lich something.
Okay.
Go here.
Ed, can you give him sight on something?
What about here?
Let's go, go, go.
Oh, I just fucking stuck him into it as well.
Where's my lich?
Did he kill
it? Can you get inside the bunker?
No, the lich didn't show up.
Oh my fucking god, that is so cringe. The lich seriously didn't show up?
Nope.
What the fuck? Is it glitched? But it's not. No, it actually hasn't shown up. What the fuck?
That happens sometimes.
Oh my god. That would have been a perfect lich as well. Infantry level
2, research. We're fine.
I'm transitioning into banshees.
Okay. Our allies are attacking the enemy base. Nightingale here. Have enough overshot. These locusts are surprisingly difficult to push. Our allies' base is under attack. But I've got him held down, which is the important part. Turret upgraded. Oh, he's got siege. Check. He's got siege. Fueled up and ready to go. Our allies are attacking the enemy base. Let's go for a drive. I really need to go T3 and get vultures out, I think.
I'm already going T3. I'm getting air upgrades now.
Yeah, I've spent quite a lot of power on infantry upgrades and shit, so...
Then I would just stay going infantry.
Yeah.
You know?
Oh yeah, I definitely am. I'm just,
Can you guys feed me?
Feel a bit stagnant at the moment.
You guys both have more supply than you probably need.
Yeah.
Numbers crunched and cannon loaded. Oh, he's going straight for my main.
Triangulating targets. Do you need me to double back?
It's not gonna matter.
Oh, is he gonna get that? That looks kind of rough.
I don't know yet. Depends if my
no, he's not.
Thing's smoking.
Oh fucking hell!
You're sitting in smoke, Alex.
Oh, whoops. Yep, you're right.
This Chosen knows what he's doing. Hop in, Marines. Leader power ready.
Who's up for a little joyride? How did he lose my
dark blue
leash?
Plenty of room at the back. I think it just wore off.
No, I still have it. It just didn't do it.
You might want to put some watchtowers on that. Get more value out of the Kodiak.
I just really need to, can you send me more money? I need to keep getting money going.
I need money so that I can go into vultures.
No, I mean, I just, whatever extra money you guys have. If you don't need that power, send it to me. I just need to, get these banshees going.
Not gonna hold you, there's a bit of a stalemate going on near me.
All right,
this guy's going Colossus.
All right, I'm coming
up. No. Hop in, Marines. All aboard. Marines!
Move! Fight him in your Kodiaks.
Yeah, that's the idea.
Okay. The problem I have is if I move from where I am, I'm going to get fucked by green.
That's
don't
fine.
Move as long. I mean, just keep an eye on where green is. Like, always know where he is. As long as he doesn't come to double team us, you're fine.
Yeah, exactly. It's only when the double teams happen.
Look at this shit.
Start. I would take this expo, Sean, since you can afford it. You got the burnouts.
Look at this shit. Okay.
I wouldn't mind pushing something, just
yeah,
so I can clear up some pop.
I'm at 100 pop banshee here right now.
All right, I'm getting doubled. All
right.
Pull off.
They're fucking coordinating like fuck here. I just got wiped.
Upgrade these turrets.
Fucking shit, man. I literally just went from full pop to nothing. Well, that's game. I'm pretty sure.
No, it's not game.
Alex, I think you need to move your units up, your Kodiaks up.
I have 9 pop, guys. That was literally my entire army just dead. I can't re-pop either.
Can you just survive?
Well, I could try.
Yeah, you're gonna lose that.
That's damn right.
But you're fine, you're fine. Just stay focused on surviving. Our allies' base is
under I'm gonna lose my main, then I'll definitely be out.
You're not gonna lose the main. Our allies are attacking the enemy
base. You sure? Our allies are in
trouble. Yeah.
Okay. We've demolished an enemy structure. Launching Phoenix missile. Our allies' base is under attack. Turret upgraded.
Hey, the main goal should be to get the Jerome Hero back out if you can.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Oh, shit. I gotta get back home.
The enemy has destroyed one of our buildings. Leader power think ready. I'll be able to get my Jerome out.
Alex, you got this under control?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna lose the main, guys.
Hey, no, you're not.
There's an army of fucking Oh, you killed the locusts. Never mind. What happened to that fucking vulture? It's already dead. Goddamn.
Oh, they're still over there.
Yep.
The enemy's taken out one of our buildings. Vulture waiting leader point earned. Our allies are in trouble.
Oh my god, I meant to get Vulture not that. Assault from enemy ground troops. I'm kind of fucked, boys.
Just keep building. Just keep building.
I don't really have enough funds, mate.
I will bankroll you as soon as they leave.
I just killed all of Lightbrew's units.
Okay. You know, that's typical, though. Green couldn't do anything about it without his friend to come and help him. That's crazy.
This is a team game.
It is. It very much is. Oh, my God. My Jerome is just making a hell of a stand right now. Artillery's got me in their sights. I'm just thinking they've... we gained a bit of ground, I guess. Ready for battle. Supply pad constructed.
Supply pad upgrade complete. Light blue just lost, like, 100 pop to me.
Okay.
Just here's what I want you to do, Ed. Just keep building Mastodons and then Marines. And just keep doing that over and over.
You're being beamed.
I can't afford any of that, Alex. I can barely afford pads. This is quite rough.
Okay. Just keep building.
I'm building. All right, crazy. That was crazy. Brought down their structure. Supply pad constructed. God damn, that was quite the defense there, boys.
Yeah.
I can't do anything about. We need anti vehicle. These Reavers are killing me.
Yeah. Yeah, we do. Sheesh.
Watch this, guys. Watch this. Ready? Ready?
What you doing? Where are you flaring? Sean, you might... Oh, yeah, you're good. I was going to say you might get stripped by that army, but I think you're okay. Just Marines and Dons, are you sure?
Yeah, yeah, it's all you can afford right now. So just keep doing that. Unless you want to build Kodiaks.
I mean, I could, I guess.
You may want to buy this too. I don't know.
I can't afford it.
Alright. Just relax. I'm gonna try and get green off your ass.
Okay.
Our allies are attacking the enemy base. Uh-oh. Got a problem.
Oh my god.
I can't stop this.
Oh fuck. Well, I'm already pushing green.
I'm gonna lose my main.
Yeah. We're in the same boat.
Can you buy another
Sean.
One?
Yeah, I have my other base, but
leader point earned. That is crazy. Our allies are attacking the enemy base. Oh, that blue army is what fucked me. I think
you're gonna have to base trade, Alex.
All right. Well, I got the one expo, so I'm gonna try. He already used the bulwark, so I am gonna try and go for this guy's main.
All units. All right. He's got a lot of reavers, though, Alex. Just bear that in mind.
He's coming over to here. You guys need to start preparing a defense here.
Alex. Oh, you've got combat salvage. Thank fuck. Maybe go for the strip because you're not gonna get the base.
We'll see.
Oh my god, they've got a full ass base there. Fuck.
Yeah, they've been building over there.
Yeah, I mean, I should have expected it, but it's a little bit annoying.
You guys have some power. I want to build Scarab.
I don't have a gen.
I have all the power in the world.
Oh, this is game.
Is it? What's happening?
I'm out of units.
Alright, yeah, and I don't think the combat salvage is enough to stop on them. We can quit.
Damn.
Yeah, I think Edith.
We should probably have pushed.
Well, I was just.
Because we let them choose the double team.
Yeah.
Yeah, we did. And I think, Ed, if you had expo'd sooner, I think that would have been helpful, too.
Yeah, definitely.